Miss Oklahoma is in D.C. and she is meeting with top leaders, including Senator Jim Inhofe. She stopped by his office today. Here's a picture. And she's the other Miss America pageant finalists. They're attending a fundraiser for college scholarships. Senator Inhofe said of the meeting, quote, "It was an honor to meet Miss Oklahoma. I appreciate her commitment to our state and her emphasis on character development." West is from Edmond. She was a runner-up in the 2011 Miss America pageant.